Hi everyone. Today we are discussing a trigonometric question, and the question is prove that 1+tan1° times 1+tan2° and so on up to 1+tan45° is equal to 2^23. This question is based on the compound angle formulae of trigonometry. So we'll try to use the formula tan A minus B and see how we can manipulate the left-hand side to get the right-hand side. So let's get started without wasting much time. And here's the formula that we will rely on. Tan A minus B equals tan A minus tan B over 1+tan A times tan B. So here, the left-hand side can be written as 1+tan1° times 1+tan44° times 1+tan2° times 1+tan43°. So just rearranging the terms and so on. The last term, which is 1+tan45° as it is. So here on the left-hand side, all the terms are in the form of 1+tan A times 1+tan45° minus A in this form. So if we are able to find out the value of 1+tan A times 1+tan45 minus A, we will be able to solve this question, right? So let's try to find this. The first term, which is 1+tan A, can be written as same as it is. But the second term, which is 1+tan45 minus A, for tan 45 minus A, we can use the formula tan A minus B. So it will be tan 45° minus tan A over 1+tan45° times tan A, right? Now we know that tan 45° is 1. So we have 1+tan A multiplied by 1+tan45 is 1. So 1 - tan A over 1+tan45 is 1. So 1 multiplied by tan A is tan A. So 1+tan A. So the first bracket is the same, 1+tan A. In the second bracket, if you take LCM, we will get 1+tan A plus 1 - tan A divided by 1+tan A. So here you can cancel out +tan A and -tan A. We can cancel out 1+tan A and 1+tan A. So what are you left with? 2. So here we are able to prove that 1+tan A times 1+tan45° minus A is nothing but equal to 2. Similarly, now if you replace A with 1°, what we'll get? We'll get 1+tan1° times 1+tan44° equals 2, right? And then 1+tan, if you replace A with 2, 1+tan2° 1+tan43° that is also equal to 2. So by doing this, we'll find out that there are 22 groups. There are 22 such groups, and there is one term left, which is 1+tan45° So 1+tan45° is what? 1+, we know that tan 45 is 1. So that is also 2. That means there are 23 such groups which have value 2. That means the left-hand side is same as 2 multiplied 23 times. So 2^23. And that is what we wanted to prove. I hope you will find this video helpful, and I'll see you in the next one.